यही वीडियो हिंदी में देखने के लिए आप हमारे दूसरे चैनल करियर अपॉर्चुनिटीज को सब्सक्राइब कर सकते हैं।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, यू केम अप विद द एक्सपेक्टेशन ऑफ प्लान, सो वी विल डायरेक्टली कम टू द पॉइंट। दिस वीडियो विल हैव फोर सेक्शंस। नंबर वन, प्रीवियस ईयर पेपर एनालिसिस, बाय विच वी विल कम टू नो विच सब्जेक्ट हैज द हाईएस्ट वेटेज एंड हाउ मच टाइम टू गिव टू ईच सब्जेक्ट। नंबर टू इज प्लान ऑफ मेन प्रिपरेशन, वी विल सी हाउ मेनी डेज टू गिव फॉर ईच सब्जेक्ट एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ टाइमिंग्स अकॉर्डिंग टू इट। We will also see how to include buffers. Number 3 is revision. How much time to give for revision, formula for deciding the sequence of subjects in revision, full length test. And number 4, customized plan tool. Let's start with number 1 point, previous year paper analysis.
Since we have only 6 months left, we will focus only on most important topics. And these topics we will get from analyzing previous year papers.
From analyzing last year's questions, if you see the distribution of total question asked in GATE so far will look like this for each subject, excluding maths and aptitude. If you arrange it in a sequence of highest to lowest number of questions asked, you will see top two subjects are mass transfer and fluid mechanics. But these are from last 27 years and last 4 to 5 years pattern has changed. From 2014 paper is online and each year 2 to 3 sets are coming. So if you take the average of marks for each subject from 2014 to 2019, list will look like this. This time I have included maths and aptitude as well. Arrange this list from highest to lowest marks. Again, you will find fluid mechanics, chemical reaction engineering and mass transfer has highest weightage. If you total these subjects average here itself including maths and aptitude, you will get around 59 marks. And also add next 3 subjects like thermodynamics, heat transfer and instrumentation and process and control. Total will be 83.5 marks. Once you know the subject's weightage, you will see which topics are important in these subjects. Let's see an example of one subject. In this list, first column is subject and second column is topics in that subject and third column is total question asked in these topics. Now if we use this data and convert into average marks asked from each topic out of 85 marks, it will look like this. Once you arrange these topics from highest to lowest, you will find the list of most to least important topics. In total, there are 76 topics in all subjects. So if you add first 38 topics, which are 50% of your syllabus, you will get around 62.5 marks. Plus, if you add 15 marks of aptitude, total will be 77.5 marks. How to get this list, we will discuss in last section. Now let's jump to the second point, plan of main preparation. We will start the preparation plan from August 1st to January 31st, 2020. Now 80% time is for main preparation and rest 20% for revision. That we will discuss in next section. Next, we will see how much time to give for each subject. Here it is for August. Based on distribution of marks and topic weightage, number of days for each topic and subject are divided in the plan. September. You can see the plan for each month with last day as backup day. Let's see the plan for every month for 5 seconds each. October. You can pause and note or how to get these images we will discuss in last section. And November. As you can see, there is slots for 2 revisions, one just after completing the subject and another after completing the next subject. December. Now let's see the next point, which is revision. You should have the sequence based on weightage of subject and difficulty of subjects. And weightage of subjects is decided based on average marks asked from these subjects between 2014 and 19. As discussed in first section, based on this, let's see the revision plan in January, which will start from 1st January and ends with our plan on 31st January. As you can see, we have not given any topics in this period. Idea is either you can choose the topics which are weak, or if you want the topic description, we will see some features in customized plan tool to get it based on the topic's weightage. Now the last point is customized plan tool. Most of the time what I have observed is, you will see the video when you have already missed the starting date of the plan. So to help you guys, I have created this tool. Here you can give your own start date and end date and it will give you your own customized plan accordingly. In ESE videos, we have seen in brief how you can use this tool to get your plan. In this video, we will see in detail how you can get it for the GATE exam. First, to access this tool, you can go to our site www.careeraplus.in/examplan. By default, it will be in GATE section, or you can click GATE button to access it anyway. And then you can choose chemical. Here, first option is start date. So you can use this drop-down menu to select the start date of your plan and similarly end date of your plan. Here we have used 1st August 2019 as our start date and 31st January 2020 as end date. Now option is, do you want this plan for revision or not? We will see this option later. For now you don't have to click this option. Okay, so next option is for vacation. If you have any planned vacation, for example, Diwali is on 27th October and you are planning to take off from studies in this period, then you can choose option yes, then you can choose start date and end date of your vacation. By default, this option is no. Once you click on yes, then only you can edit the dates. Otherwise, this option will be disabled. That's it. You have to click submit for calendar button and you will get the plan. Now to get the new calendar, you have to refresh the page. Now let's discuss what that revision option is all about. Let's assume you come to know this tool really late and now you have very less time left, or you have already done some preparation and you want to utilize this tool for revision, then you can choose this option and click for calendar. You will get the plan with sequence of subjects of highest to least weightage. You can also choose this option when you are in revision section of our plan to get the topics to be covered as targets in this period. As you know, we have not mentioned any topic details in final revision slots. So for example, here in our plan, our revision will start from 1st January and it will end with our plan at 31st January 2020. So I can choose start date of plan as 1st January and end date as 31st January 2020 and choose revision option. That's it. Click on submit for calendar. You will get the plan for revision. To get the plan image, there is download button after every month. Just click on it and the image of that month will get downloaded in your device. Now the last point in this section is subject weightage button. So earlier in our video, we have discussed the list of topics from highest average marks to lowest average marks. You can just get the list by clicking subject weightage button. Everything what I supposed to give you earlier, you can access this at any time through my site. I will update the data and weightage every year once the exam is done. This video took lots of efforts in doing calculation and gathering data and putting it in logical sense. I hope you people liked it. To boost my motivation, please share it with as many friends as you can and give us some likes as well. If you are new to our channel, you can subscribe by clicking here and click on bell icon so that you never miss the update of our latest video. And to get the same video in Hindi, subscribe to our other channel, Career Opportunities. Our engineering related videos usually comes on every Monday. Finally, thanks for watching.